Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be playing more of The Last of Us. I'm really going to try to make this a long series because it's a really good game. I'm just not really good at these kind of games. But I'll definitely try my hardest to make this a full series. Wait, so you.
Make sure
Oof,
there ain't any
okay.
soldiers around.
Make sure
Coast is
there's no
clear. Come
soldiers.
on.
When are we gonna like actually like sprint around and stuff? That's what I'm curious about. I know this is a big game. I thought there was gonna be like a whole like it's locked thing, but not easy enough. Sure thing.
Hey, little man. Make sure the coast is clear. No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Go. Come on.
Hey, Tex, hey, Tex.
Hey, pretty lady, how you doing today?
I heard you.
Not right now, Terrence.
No, 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 it's good. Look,
not now. You hear me?
Okay. You can do that.
Okay, I'll help your brother die.
Sorry, man. These dogs are all accounted for. Sold out in less than an hour. Try me next week.
Aww.
Touch it, you buy it.
Okay, Bob.
It's been a while. You don't visit us anymore.
What the hell is that?
Okay. He's kind of weird looking.
Where do you think you're going?
Lee, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead. Who's that?
Is there like a fight thing? Fight club kind of thing I heard over there? I don't know. Where do you want me to go? This way? Okay.
I'm looking for Robert. You come through here?
Half hour ago.
Just hit someone on accident, that's funny. Oh, what are we doing here? Oh wait, is this like the fight thing?
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you.
Oh, there's gonna be like a little fight going on here. I know what's gonna happen.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Fuck this.
Take cover!
Oh my gosh.
You ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
Oh shoot, that's how that works. Okay.
You okay?
Nice looking out.
Nicely done, Texas.
You too. How the hell did he get all these guys?
If Robert's good at one thing, it's writing blank checks.
I keep trying to like roll like Uncharted, but you can't do that.
I'm not going through here.
He must not be that heavy, because Don't look like there's any muscles on her arms. Means noodle.
Over here, Joel.
Okay. Is there gonna be another fight scene?
More of Robert's guys.
How do you know they're coming? Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call. Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Okay. Okay.
You take one out, I'll take the other.
Yep. I lined him up against the wall and bang, bang.
Hey, come on! Fuck!
Boom. Ah. I don't have any ammo. I think I just have to run at him, dude. Okay.
Let's search the area.
I guess you scavenge a lot in this game too, I'm guessing. Well, more when you get into it. Okay. Is there something with this? Nah, I think go back to the building. Need a key, okay. Where would the key be? If you did this, would it show you? Would it be inside? That's the question. Okay. I'll take that. Is it on one of the guys? Oh yeah. Okay. Okay, key. Okay. We got the key. Good. Bro. Okay.
brought more people.
They just slow us down.
Yeah, you're right.
My aim is so bad on this.
This way. Let's do this.
Okay. I just want this bottle so I can throw it. Oh, I just did loop. Okay, this way. I'm looking for ammo and stuff just to make sure. Where did she go? She like booked it. What? So, oh, okay, that's where it is. Looks like somebody from another game.
That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
Right, time to kill everybody.
Yeah, well, we lost our contact.
Oh shoot. Is that all? Is there more? Okay. That's it, I think. Let me just look around. Way.
That office. Robert must have run in there. Let's go.
Get the fuck back!
You just want to talk, Robert?
We got fucking nothing to talk about!
Put your gun down!
Go fuck yourself!
He's running!
Robert!
You Joel, go. This way!
Okay, he's this way. Cutscene time.
Well, hello, Robert.
Tess. Joel. No hard feelings, right?
None at all.
Alright.
Oh, God damn it!
I missed you.
Look. Whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but it's complicated. Look, all right, just hear me out on this. I got to...
Fuck.
Stop, stop, stop!
Quit your squirming. You were saying?
I sold him.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
Come on, it won't.
Who
like
has
that.
Our guns?
I can't. Just give me a couple.
Who has our guns?
It's the Fireflies. I owe the Fireflies.
What?
Look, they're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on. Yeah, fuck those Fireflies. Let's go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
Ah.
Well, now what?
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's go find a Firefly.
We won't have to look very far.
There you go. Queen Firefly.
Why are you here?
Business. You're looking
so business.
Where's Robert? I needed him alive.
The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell. I want them back.
It doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back. Then some.
How do we know you got them? Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
Right about that. I'll show you the weapons. I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
I wanna see those guns.
Follow me. We gotta get out of here. Now. You want this deal? We gotta move. You're here. I know a way around this. Come on.
There it is. Oh, shoot.
Is that your voice?
This way.
So why now?
We've been quiet. Been planning on leaving the city, but they need a scapegoat. They've been trying to rile us up.
Looks like they did.
We're trying to defend ourselves.
That was quick.
Give me a hand with this.
Okay.
Hey, how you holding up?
I'll live.
Mommy,
There are people we have to kill.
Hold up. Soldiers. That's the way out. The door under the bridge.
I ain't a big fan of these odds.
We can sneak by them. Even though I know that's not your style. We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving.
Okay. We can do that. I can pull it off. Maybe.
We need to get to that door.
Okay. Okay, it's over here, we have to go. Okay, I thought there was something about that bridge, like, there we had to do. Okay. How many enemies are there? Oh God. Yeah, fool. Take that.
That much further now.
Okay, Bob.
Where are we going, Merlene? This way. It's not far now.
How you holding up?
I'm running on fumes, but I'll make it. The place is right up ahead.
Anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
The hell are we smuggling?
I'll show you.
Attention. Curfew is now in full effect.
Oh, give me a hand with this.
Whoa. Come on now. Get on up.
The fuck away from
hey.
Her!
Let her go.
You're recruiting kind of young, aren't you?
She's not one of mine.
Oh, shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable. I got us help. But I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
Hey, we're smuggling her?
There's a crew of Fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, I don't
think
that's
the best
Ellie.
Idea. Him? How do you know them?
I was close with his brother, Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you too. He was a good man.
Look, just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
Just cargo, Joel.
Marlene. No more talking. You'll be fine. Now go with him.
Don't take long. And you, stay close. Let's go.
I'm gonna end it here, guys. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.